Did you know that 50 million adults have doctor-diagnosed arthritis and joint pain? That's about 1 in 5 adults in the United States. And it's the number one cause of disability. If you suffer from this problem, you know what I'm talking about. With leisure time or vacation time, you find yourself not being able to fully enjoy it. You can't go on the hikes, you can't run around, do a jog, play tennis. It's taken away that joy from you. And in fact, studies show that 50% of adults with arthritis actually have no leisure time physical activity. Well, the problem actually gets worse, literally, because degenerative joint disease, by definition, is continuing to degenerate. It's continuing to worsen over time. In fact, x-rays and MRIs will actually show that your cartilage is degrading by about 4 to 6% every year. This process is not something that's just continuous or steady, at a steady state problem of arthritis. It actually is a worsening problem, a constantly degrading and declining problem where you're losing your cartilage by 4 to 6% per year with an increase in pain each year. Well, the treatments for this are medications, drugs, such as non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, or NSAIDs. An example would be ibuprofen. This might help temporarily, but it's not going to stop that process that's continuing to decline. In fact, the new problem is that ibuprofen and other NSAIDs are now found to cause heart disease. So now you have an arthritis problem that makes you sedentary, which leads to heart disease, and then you take medications that can cause heart disease. It's a double whammy. If you look to shots, such as the cortisone shots, well, that's not going to help. In fact, it actually worsens and speeds up the process because corticosteroids or steroid injections actually help to shrink and atrophy the cartilage. And so you speed up that process and pushes you more quickly towards having to resort to surgery or just giving up. And that's the worst thing. When this pain gets you, it's undeniable. You can't really take care of it because it keeps coming back. And eventually, you just lose hope. Luckily, we have a great solution, and that's Rejuvia's PRP protocol. I'm Dr. John Shieh, and at Rejuvia, we've been helping people restore their bodies from degenerative processes for the past 15 years. And over this time, we've refined the PRP treatments to have better results than the typical treatments out there. One big part is that we use the right amount of PRP. In comparison to other systems out there, they only have a fraction of what we use. In fact, there are some systems of PRP that don't even qualify to be called PRP. We use a combination approach that activates both the PRP as well as activating the healing processes of the joints and the tissues involved. This advanced approach has helped people regain lost function, helped them to be able to do things that they thought they couldn't do anymore. I look forward to helping you with your arthritis and joint pain. For more information, click the link below.